Welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question that says, using integration, find the area of the region bounded by the curve x square equal to 4y and the line x equal to 4y minus 2. Let us now proceed with the solution. We are given a curve x square equal to 4y. Let this be equation 1. And the line is also given to us, which is x equal to 4y minus 2. Let this be equation 2. We have to find the area of the region bounded by this curve and the line. First of all, let us draw this curve, x square equal to 4y. This represents a parabola with the vertex at the origin. And it opened upwards. This is the parabola, x square equal to 4y. Next, we draw the line x equal to 4y minus 2. This is the line x equal to 4y minus 2. Next, we find the point of intersection of the curve and the line. So, from equation 2, we have 4y is equal to x plus 2. So, substituting, for y equal to x plus 2 in equation 1, we get x square equal to x plus 2. This gives us x square minus x minus 2 equal to 0. Now, splitting the middle term, we get x square plus x minus 2 equal to 0. Now, taking x common from these two terms, we get x into x plus 1 the whole. Taking minus 2 common from these two terms, we get minus 2 into x plus 1 the whole is equal to 0. So, we now have x plus 1 the whole into x minus 2 the whole is equal to 0. From here we get x equal to minus 1 or x equal to 2. We have this equation 4y equal to x plus 2. This gives us y is equal to x plus 2 upon 4. Let this be equation 3. Now, substituting x equal to minus 1 in equation 3, we get y is equal to minus 1 plus 2 upon 4, which is equal to 1 upon 4. So, one point that we obtain, see point A, is minus 1, 1 upon 4. Now, next we substitute x equal to 2 in equation 3, we get y equal to 2 plus 2 upon 4, which is equal to 4 upon 4, that is 1. So, the other point of intersection, say point B, has coordinates 2, 1. So, these are the two points of intersection of the curve and the line, that is, the points of intersection of 1 and 2 are point A with coordinates minus 1, 1 by 4 and B with coordinates 2, 1. So, this is the point A with coordinates 2, 1 and this is the point B with coordinates minus 1, 1 by 4. We have to find the area of this shaded region, that is the area AOBA. We say that the required area is equal to the area AO BA. We have drawn AL and BM perpendicular to the x-axis. Now area of this shaded region would be the area AL and BA, that is this portion. Minus the area of the region AOB and LA. Now from the figure you can see that the area ALMBA is the area under the line x equal to 4y minus 2 from x equal to minus 1 to x equal to 2. And the area AOB MLA is the area under the parabola, which is x square equal to 4y from x equal to minus 1 to x equal to 2. Now, let's see what would be the area ALMBA. This would be given by the integral, where the value of x goes from minus 1 to 2 and value of y from the equation of the line, which is given by the equation 3, that is y is equal to x plus 2 upon 4. So we have the area ALMBA is given as integral minus 1 to 2 x plus 2 upon 4 dx minus the area AOBMLA, which would be given by the integral where x goes from minus 1 to 2. And since this area AOBMLA is the area under the curve x square equal to 4y from x equal to minus 1 to 2, so from here we find out the value of y, which is x square upon 4, and we write here x square upon 4 dx. So further, this is equal to integral minus 1 to 2 x plus 2 upon 4 minus x square upon 4 the whole dx. This is equal to integral minus 1 to 2 x plus 2 minus x square this whole upon 4 dx, taking 1 upon 4 outside the integral. So 1 upon 4 into integral minus 1 to 2 minus x square plus x plus 2 the whole dx. So now integrating we get 1 upon 4 into minus x cube upon 3 plus x square upon 2 plus 2x the whole, and the limit goes from minus 1 to 2. So we get this is equal to 1 upon 4 into, first we put the value of x as 2, so here we have minus 2 cube is 8 upon 3 plus 2 square is 4 upon 2 plus 2 into 2 is 4, but this whole minus, now we put the value of x as minus 1, so minus of minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2 minus 2 the whole. This further gives us 1 upon 4 into, now taking the LCM here, which is 6, we get minus 16 plus 12 plus 24. Now this minus, minus of minus 1 by 3 is 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2 minus 2 the whole, which further gives us 1 upon 4 into 20 upon 6 minus, now taking the LCM here, which is 6, we get 2 plus 3 minus 12. So further we have 1 upon 4 into 20 upon 6 minus 7 upon 6, so that becomes plus 7 upon 6, which gives us 1 upon 4 into 27 upon 6. Now further, 3, 9 times is 27 and 3, 2 times is 6. So this is equal to 9 upon 8. So we now have the required area is equal to 9 upon 8 square units. That is, the area of this shaded region is 9 upon 8 square units. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.